What I like about IMAX is because it's taking up your entire field of view, you're actually choosing what to look at, so you could really zero in on an aspect of the image that you're curious about.
Everything the light touches is our kingdom.
There's a tremendous amount of detail that's gone into this. Everything has to be constructed by artists, and seeing it in the large format, you can really see it vividly and all the nuances. You see every single hair, you see every leaf. Because the entire film is set in either caves or exteriors, so much of the experience is feeling the environment around you, and with the sound design also associated with IMAX, you feel immersed in that.
Run away, Simba, and never return.
I think part of why people want to go to the movies now is to have that immersive experience. The more of a theatrical, beautiful, immersive experience you have, the more it entices people to come out and enjoy it in that traditional theater setting.
You have to take your place as king.
The hard part was the thing that we did that was new, that hadn't been done before, which is our style of virtual filmmaking, where we took the entire digital environment and the animated digital characters and put it into essentially a virtual reality multiplayer game. We were able to have the entire crew come into a digital set and scout it and film it as though they were on a real location. So if you came and visited us, you would see what looks like a functioning live-action film set. It starts to inherit the aesthetic of a live-action production, just the scale and quality of the experience.
He had a really bold vision for the movie, especially for Timon and Pumbaa, which is to keep our scenes very natural feeling and very conversational and organic within this big spectacle, and I think he did a great job.
A lot of it is the translation of the performances through the interpretation of the animators, using the body language or the emotional language of each species.
It's pretty epic just on a traditional screen. I mean, it's shot and designed so beautifully that in IMAX, it's going to be pretty intense.
Yep. We'll be funnier in IMAX.
We're here! Oh, everyone, calm down. We're here.
Hey guys, it's Lisa with more on The Lion King. Now, the name of the movie seems pretty straightforward, right? But did you know that its original title was actually King of the Jungle? Marketing materials and merchandise had even been made before the studio realized, lions don't live in the jungle. Click here below to subscribe, and remember to also tap the bell to always receive our videos in your feed.